Reginald Garrigou-Lagrange. Reginald Marie Garrigou-Lagrange Op, French, February 21, 1877, February 15, 1964, was a French Catholic theologian. He has been noted as a leading neo-Thomist of the 20th century, along with Jacobus Ramirez, Edouard Gon, and Martin Grabman. He taught at the Dominican Pontifical University of St. Thomas Aquinas, the Angelicum, in Rome from 1909 to 1960. There he wrote his magnum opus, The Three Ages of the Interior Life, Les Trois Ages de la Vie Intérieure, in 1938. In 1918, Garrigou initiated courses in sacred art, mysticism, and aesthetics at the Angelicum, influencing future liturgical artists such as Marie-Hélène Couturier, who studied theology there from 1930 to 1932. Life. He was born Gontran Marie Garrigou-Lagrange on February 21, 1877 in Auch, near Toulouse, France. While studying medicine at Bordeaux, he experienced what he described as a religious conversion after reading Life, Science, and Art by the Breton writer Ernest Hello, 1828-85. He joined the French Dominicans and studied and taught at La Salle Choir before moving to Rome, where he lectured at the Angelicum from 1909 until his retirement in 1960. In 1917, a special professorship in ascetical and mystical theology was created for him at the Angelicum, the first of its kind anywhere in the world. Thought. He is best known for his spiritual theology. His magnum opus in the field is The Three Ages of the Interior Life, Les Trois Ages de la Vie Intérieure, in which he propounded the thesis that infused contemplation and the resulting mystical life are in the normal way of holiness of Christian perfection. This influenced the section entitled Chapter 5, The Universal Call to Holiness in the Church, in the Second Vatican Council's Dogmatic Constitution on the Church, Lumen Gentium. His great achievement was to synthesize the highly abstract writings of St. Thomas Aquinas with the experiential writings of St. John of the Cross, attempting to show they are in perfect harmony with each other. Father Garrigou-Lagrange, the leading proponent of strict observance Thomism, attracted wider attention when in 1946 he wrote against the Nouvelle Théologie theological movement, criticizing it as modernist. He is also said to be the drafter of Pope Pius XII's 1950 encyclical Humani Generis, subtitled Concerning Some False Opinions Threatening to Undermine the Foundations of Catholic Doctrine. Influence. The Osservatore Romano of 9 December 10, 1950 lists Garrigou-Lagrange among the names of the Preparatory Commission for the Definition of the Assumption of Mary. Garrigou-Lagrange taught many eminent Catholic theologians during his academic career at the Angelicum. He also supervised the doctoral research of Marie-Dominique Genu, who was ordained in 1919 and completed his doctorate in theology in 1920 with a dissertation entitled De Contemplatione. In the period between World War II and the Cold War, Garrigou-Lagrange was the torchbearer of Orthodox Thomism against modernism. In 1926, he served as the definitive consultor to Pope Pius XI in declaring John of the Cross a doctor of the Church. He is commonly held to have influenced the decision in 1942 to place the privately circulated book Une École de Théologie, La Salle Choir, Etios 1937, by Marie-Dominique Genu, O.P., on the Vatican's Index of Forbidden Books as the culmination of a polemic within the Dominican Order between the Angelicum supporters of a speculative scholasticism and the French Revival Thomists who were more attentive to historical hermeneutics. Garrigou-Lagrange gave the retreat in Paris which attracted Yves Conger to leave the diocesan seminary in order to join the Dominicans. Later, Conger's methodology was suspected of modernism because it seemed to derive more from religious experience than from syllogistic analysis. Garrigou-Lagrange also supervised the doctoral research of Maurice Sundel, who completed his dissertation in 1927 with a dissertation entitled L'influence du nominalisme sur la pensée chrétienne. Perhaps the most famous of his students was the future Pope John Paul II, who was supervised by Garrigou-Lagrange for his doctoral research in the mid-1940s at the Angelicum, and whose encyclical Fides et Ratio is attributed to his training under the learned Dominican. He died on February 15, 1964 in Rome. The International Dominican Foundation, IDF, established Reginald de Roquecoy's foundation in his memory at Pontifical University of St. Thomas Aquinas, where he taught most of his career, which grants annual Reginald de Roquecoy's scholarships. Works. He produced 28 books and hundreds of articles. Among the most famous works are